What is hydroplaning? This is one kind of hydroplane. This is another. They're both skimming across water. But your car doesn't have rudders. So when it hydroplanes, it's less like this and more like this. Since the water has pushed the tires up off the road, slamming on the brakes or jerking the steering wheel won't help. And those abrupt maneuvers could cause a spin out. So what should you do? Ease off the gas. As your vehicle slows, your tires will stop hydroplaning. At the same time, steer forward or away from traffic. Replace worn tires. Avoid cruise control on wet roads. And keep an eye out for standing water. Stay safe out there.